Welcome! Today we are going to walk through how to use Picture Keeper Connect. First, you'll need to install the Picture Keeper Connect app. Go to the App Store or Google Play Store and search Picture Keeper Connect. Then press Install. Once the app has been installed, select Open. After reading and agreeing to our Terms of Service and Privacy Policy, tap on Agree and Continue. If this is your first time using Picture Keeper, you'll need to create an account. Since I already have an account, I'm going to go ahead and sign in. Now you can plug in your Picture Keeper Connect drive. If you have an Android device, you will have to use the Keeper connector. Simply plug it into the USB side of your Picture Keeper Connect drive. Then, depending on your phone, you will either plug in the micro USB or USB-C side into your phone. Once you plug the drive into your phone, you'll need to grant access to your new drive. On Android, a set of instructions will pop up on your screen. Tap Proceed, then tap the top left menu to ensure that PK Backup has been selected. Tap the Use This Folder button, then tap Allow. Now simply tap Start Backup, then Allow. And sit back and relax as all of your memories are saved to your Picture Keeper Connect drive.